the dolly of a lion and a mouse. Once upon a time, there was a lion. He was sleeping in the forest. The mouse jumped up and down, laying low. Suddenly, he fell on the sleeping lion. Lion wake up and saw the mouse and said, "I am going to eat you now, oh little mouse." Marvin said, "Please leave me, lion. I not do it again, Polly. Next time, I not do it again. If the next time, I will totally help you." Lion said pity on the little mouse. It said, "Don't worry, little mouse." But lion ever happily. Again, Mickey the mouse playing in the forest. It saw the lion in the hunter net. He ran immediately to the lion. "Don't worry, lion, I will help you." It cut the net with it up. And free the lion. Lion is, "Thank you, my little mouse." Lion was very happy. They became the good friends. To study, even a little mouse can help.